Throughout his naval career, Vice Admiral Samuel Lee Gravley Jr. achieved many firsts. The first African-American officer to command a warship to hold the rank of captain, then rear admiral. He then became the first vice admiral and the first to command a numbered fleet. For continually leading as a surface warrior, he was honored by the commissioning of USS Gravely in 2010.